You're off.
Glad that's over. I'm gonna start shooting people instead of ducks.
Oh, if they ever heard the way that psycho really talks.
And you know what else they say about my people? The polls. They say I have the most loyal people. Did you ever see that? Where I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody and I wouldn't lose any voters, okay? It's like incredible.
You know what the public's like. A cage full of guinea pigs.
Good night, you stupid idiot. Good night, you miserable slob.
There are a lot of trained seals. I toss them a dead fish and they'll flap their flippers.
But I was a businessman. I was with everybody. Everybody loved me. When I called them, they always treated me well. And that's part of the game. And that's part of what's wrong with this country. Because as a businessman, I could have gotten anything from anybody. And that is part of the problem.
It was a love fest.
I love war.
I love fighting with banks.
I love that Russia is dropping bombs all over ice.
I love protesters. I love the Second Amendment.
You know, I love construction.
I love great generals.
I love open markets.
I love General MacArthur.
I love the United Nations.
My boy, I love you. Come up, Eric, come up. I love you, my boy.
I love these comeback people.
I love what I'm doing.
I love banks. I love sports.
I love renovating.
I love that red hat.
I love women.
I love John
Deere. You're
big, strong guy. I love you.
I love buying a building.
Say you're going
to love. I love the old days.
Say you're going to
love. I love the book.
I love Virginia.
Love Georgia.
I love Mexico.
Love Virginia.
I love South Korea.
Me, what's your name? Francis. Francis, you're going to love me. Francis, you're going to love me. Love me. Love me. Get out. Get out. Get out.
How stupid are the people of Iowa?
You have meddled with the primal forces of nature, Mr. Beale, and I won't have it! Is that clear? You think you merely stopped a business deal? That is not the case. The Arabs have taken billions of dollars out of this country, and now they must put it back. It is ebb and flow, tidal gravity. It is ecological balance. You are an old man who thinks in terms of nations and peoples. There are no nations. There are no peoples. There are no Russians. There are no Arabs. There are no third worlds. There is no West. There is only one holistic system of systems. One vast and immense, interwoven, interacting, multivariate, multinational dominion of dollars. Petrodollars, electrodollars, multidollars, rankmarks, rims, rubles, pounds, and shekels. It is the international system of currency which determines the totality of life. And subatomic and galactic structure of things today. And you have meddled with the primal forces of nature. And you will atone.
Am I getting guilty, Mr. Beale? Am I getting guilty, Mr. Beale?
Get up on your little 21-inch screen and howl about America and democracy. There is no America. There is no democracy. There is only IBM and ITT and AT&T and DuPont, Dow, Union Carbide, and Exxon. Those are the nations of the world today. What do you think the Russians talk about in their Council of State? Karl Marx? They get out their linear programming charts, statistical decision theories, min-max solutions, and compute the price-cost probabilities of their transactions and investments, just like we do. We no longer live in a world of nations and ideologies, Mr. Beale. The world is a college of corporations, inexorably determined by the immutable bylaws of business. world is a business, Mr. Beale. It has been since man crawled out of the slime. And our children will live, Mr. Beale, to see that perfect world in which there's no war or famine, oppression or brutality. One vast and ecumenical holding company for whom all men will work to serve a common profit, in which all men will hold a share of stock. All necessities provided, all anxieties through Friday.
I have seen the face of God.
You just might be right, Mr. Beale.
Am I getting through to you, Mr. Beale? 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 Am I getting through to you, Mr. Beale?
I could have gotten anything from anybody, and that is part of the problem.
It was a love fest.
I love war.
I love fighting with banks.
I love that Russia is dropping bombs all over ice. I love
protesters.
I love the Second Amendment.
You know, I love construction.
I love great generals. I love
open markets.
I love General MacArthur.
I love the United Nations.
My boy, I love you. Come up, Eric, come up. I love you, my boy.
Like, I love these comeback people.
I love what I'm doing.
I love banks. I love sports.
I love renovating.
I love that red hat.
I love women.
I love John Deere.
You're gonna
big, strong guy. I love you.
I love buying a building.
Say you're gonna
I love the old days.
I love say you're gonna
I love
lie.
The book.
I love Virginia.
I love Georgia.
I love Mexico.
You're gonna
Virginia.
Love
I love South Korea.
Say, what's
I
your name?
Hey,
Francis. Francis, you're gonna love me. Francis, you're gonna love me. Love me. Love me. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Black monkey.
How stupid are the people of Iowa? How stupid are the people of the country to believe this crap?